Victor Fleming, born on February 23, 1889, was an influential American film director, cinematographer, and producer. Best known for directing two of the most iconic films of the 1930s, The Wizard of Oz and Gone with the Wind, Fleming's adept storytelling and innovative techniques left an indelible mark on Hollywood. Winning an Academy Award for Best Director for Gone with the Wind, Fleming's work helped define the golden age of American cinema.